sack baby wearers. Today I'm going to show you how to do a Norwegian wiggle proof carry. I'm going to be using my size 7 tiny tiger baby American Beauty. So first get your baby, you're going to start with the middle marker on your baby's back. So get your baby on your back. I'm going to do a hip scooch right now because he just woke up and he's having a little snack. So what I'm doing is I'm holding baby onto my back, right? So baby cannot fall. And I'm just getting everything placed where I need it. So you're gonna have, your right side is gonna be up over your shoulder. Your left side of the wrap is gonna be under your arm. Okay. So the one that goes under my arm, I pinned in my legs. The other I'm just gonna let hang for a minute while I make my seat. I'm just making sure I have a nice deep seat and that the wrap's coming up over baby. He likes to wiggle it down, so gotta make sure he's in there. Okay, so now the wrap coming under my arm, I'm pinning. So your ruck strap, you're gonna bring it back under baby's legs. And this is what makes it a wiggle proof. Wiggle proofs are great for seat poppers because they really can't get out. Okay, so I'm coming up between his legs and that's gonna just come over my shoulder and I'm gonna pull that nice and tight. Okay, so you can see that. Now I'm gonna pin this side between my legs and I'll work on this now. So then it comes across your chest, keeping that tension, pulling it. Okay, so it just comes across your chest and across baby's back. So I'm pulling, you can see I'm kind of pulling the tension here as well as here. So I'm just gonna work on tightening that one that's across baby's back. So I'm kind of pulling it out a little to get it nice and tight. So as you can see, I'm pulling out to get it tight and then around me and baby's body. And I'm making sure that his knees are above his bum and he's in a nice deep sitting position. And that it's going as high up on his back as I can grab it. Okay, so now we're here. We have the one side that went between his legs and then the side that went across him. And I'm gonna finish off with a candy cane chest belt. You could also, you know, finish, I think they do like a half Tibetan also, but I prefer a candy cane chest belt. So I'm just twisting about 3 times and then I will come under my other shoulder strap, pull it over and tie it. All right, so there you have it. It's a Norwegian wiggle proof with candy cane chest belt. And as you can see, he is totally in there and he's my little seat popper. Hope this helps.